takes just a few minutes to transfer to your computer.
And then I can put it on my laptop.
The concept is to grow these remotely controlled bodies with avatars. They grow from human DNA, mixed with DNA of the natives.
You're in an avatar body. That's a wonderful mix.
You get me what I need, I'll see to it you get your legs, babe. Your real legs.
Wait a second. Looks like you. This is your avatar.
Just one isolation longer, Mike. She'll be here for you.
Team we play for. Strong, pretty weak. The LB does a thing.
You got 1 hour.
You know this will happen?
Everything changed.
Jake, it's crazy here. Flores has taken over. He's rolling.
I guess we'll have to stop it. About to receive.
Mr. Thompson, you, sir, are guilty of killing dreams.
The ultimate penalty.
You are hereby ordered to serve time as a tooth fairy.
Now, the meanest man in hockey.
Raise your right hand. I swear to perform the duties of a tooth fairy.
Is about to discover.
Get him into flying school.
In order to succeed,
shrinking pace.
invisibility spray.
Guys, you have to believe.
Hathaway, this thing will come in very handy.
You're not exactly embracing the Tooth Fairy's spirit.
Are you kidding me? I'm embracing it, all right. But I'm doing it. My way. It's a tisser. Just a tisser. You can't handle the tooth.
Who are you?
I'm the Tooth Fairy.
Oh, yeah. What is this?
Can I get a little help?
Take a look at there, buddy.
Okay.
Get ready to believe in magic.
You might just be the worst Tooth Fairy ever.
Your brain is in a penalty box.
Let your imagination.
Where's your car?
No car. Let's go.
Take flight. Dwayne Johnson, Ashley Judd, Billy Crystal, and Julie Andrews. Tooth Fairy.
Amnesia dust. Come on. That's how it works.
That's how it works.
Amnesia dust. That's how it works.
That's how it works.
I'm watching a movie.
If it gets too cold in here, you can turn that off.
Okay, I will.
It's worse, dog. In a whole new adventure. More mischief. And even more Marley. Marley and Me, the Terrible Twos, coming soon to Blu-ray and DVD. And so it begins. Welcome to the fantastic world of Mr. Fox.
Woo!
Can we dance? Whoa! His life is fantastic.
You're a wild animal, craziness.
His wife is fantastic.
If what I think is happening, it better not be.
His neighbors.
Not so fantastic. This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, three of the meanest, nastiest, ugliest farmers in his family. What was that?
They're digging us up!
What they're about to discover.
Oh, Foxy is helping the way.
He's one fox.
I've got an idea.
What?
You can't out-fox.
Small, what do you got? I can see in the dark.
We can use that.
Rabbit,
I'm fast. Badger, demolitions expert.
What?
Since when? Here, put these bandit hats on.
I don't have a bandit hat, but I modified this tube sock.
They look good.
Yeah.
The only security is a old hunting beagle. At least some blueberries and a sleeping pouch. Beagles love blueberries.
A titanium car.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound? That's my trademark.
We're different. We all are. You especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
I can fight my own fight.
No, you can't.
I guess we should start doing something, right?
Let's see some hustle.
Forget Super. That was close, Ralph. Be careful. Oh, careful as ignore incredible.
I can fit through there. You aren't a lot.
Why?
Because I'm little.
It's all about fantastic.
You really are fantastic.
I try.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
It's a lightning bolt.
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I haven't told you that.